Hey guys, today I want to talk about this issue that happened with my friend. He was talking to someone and they sent him a link. It had this thing in his code that took cookies from him. So if you see this guy on TikTok, Roblox, anywhere, get away from him and report him, okay?